Hey everyone, hello and big thank you to my friends at Lava Cable. I just wanted to tell you a quick story about my experience with them. I recently had a gig come up and I needed to put a rig together and I didn't have all the cabling that I needed. I was looking specifically for solder free because of the different lengths and just the custom sizes that I was going to have to be working with here. And I figured that all out and did my research and ended up calling the guys at Lava, who were extremely receptive. And that is the biggest part of a relationship to me with gear manufacturers. The gear is one thing, that's a given. It's got to be top notch, completely reliable, but it's the people behind the gear that make the biggest difference. And I knew within minutes of talking with the guys over at Lava that this was going to be not only a great product, but a great company backing their products. So the cables have been working out absolutely as expected, extremely reliable, flawless sound, and they are solderless and they're extremely easy to put together, which is always a big thing, especially when you're doing your own cabling. You know, one gig might need some kind of cable for your pedal board, another one you might be using a rack. I want cables that I can, you know, kind of put together myself and not have to go and find some tech to do it all the time. And the Lava stuff is certainly it. You know, top quality, solderless kind of joints. And it's made in the USA. It's always nice to have that every once in a while, you know. It's rare these days, but it's always good. And I use them both here in the studio and use them live on the road. In fact, I've got a lot of touring coming up this year, starting with G3 touring and then a massive world tour with Steve I. So I'll be taking all of my Lava cables with me. So again, big thank you to the guys at Lava. Highly recommend the cables to anybody. Thanks, guys.